With my family, we've decided to endow a chair at HEC focused on purposeful leadership. And there's a couple of reasons why we've decided to do this. One is a sense that it was good to give back to the school. And two, because I am so passionate about the topic of purposeful leadership. You know, the quest for meaning is so essential to every one of us as individuals. And one of the beliefs I have is that similarly at the company level, you know, the purpose of a company is not to make money, it's to contribute to the common good. And that it's important that a school like HEC be not only focused on teaching technical skills, but helping the students develop a sense of purpose and learn how to become a purposeful leader. So that's why I've decided to give some of our money back to the school. I'm very excited that we've been able to endow this chair on purposeful leadership. And now we have the ambition to go further. We want to create an institute on purpose and leadership. And we need more resources to be able to hire more professors, more PhDs, put more means at the disposal of more students at the school across all of the programs so that we can truly establish HEC as the leading school in the area of purposeful leadership in the world. So clearly we need your help. Education is obviously a vital theme if we want to build a better tomorrow, and HEC under Peter's leadership is poised to make a big difference in this area. And so whether we live in the US, anywhere in the world, in France, whether we're French or non-French, all of us can make a big contribution to this campaign and make a big difference in building a better tomorrow.